Bear person rescued from Ukraine inspires hope. A Eurasian brown bear person named Masha spent the first 19 years of her life imprisoned for circus entertainment in Ukraine, then was rescued and placed in a humane habitat. When the war began, her future was jeopardized. Volunteers from the animal people, welfare organizations, warriors of wildlife and Free the Wild partnered to bring her to Liberty Bear Sanctuary in Romania. Now she can enjoy wild spaces and for the first time in her life interact with other bear people. The rescuers entered Ukraine with a van loaded with such necessities as medical items, food and hygiene supplies to help Ukrainians as well. As they made a fuel stop on the way towards Romania with Masha and let her have some fresh air, the bear person conveyed hope and comfort to soldiers and refugee families who saw her. Our sincere appreciation. Brave rescuers, may Masha and all beings everywhere enjoy freedom and peace in divine love.